been recognized across the nation, across the world, that Edison is your place of home here. And to know that the Halperin family is going to make an investment in the community to make improvements here, to create another opportunity for families here to continue, not just for this time, but for decades forward. There's nothing like having a place you call home. And I've known for years that this has been an area that has been established. It's been a prominent location where many families have started. So to see this project come together, I'm just excited. And so on behalf of our council president, AJ Patil, our mayor, Tom Lanky, the council, and of course the IBA and our chambers that care to bring commerce to this community, thank you so much, Mr. Halperin, for investing in the area. And we're just excited. I can't wait to see this come forward and be completed.
Both Mr. Bhagya and Mr. Coyle share my deep love for this area, and they showed it with their actions. I'm a firm believer that when government, private business, and community organizations join forces, we can meet any challenge. Drawing from all resources, we are able to announce today a program that will result in the improvement of this area. This reinvestment into the community and the infrastructure of these arrangements, apartments, will make the life of our Edison residents better. I want to thank the Halperin Group for working with me on this goal. They are an example of a good corporate citizenship that I hope others will follow. As a council president, I am committed to working with all the stakeholders to deliver a better Edison. Working together, we can make Edison better, and today is just a small example of what we can achieve.
The reinvestment of funds into Hilltop is a meaningful act that will have an immediate and long-term impact on Oak Tree and South Asian community and Edison. Many in South Asian community have lived first in Edison. It is where many great American dreams begin. This apartment complex is known around the world, and many Indian American leaders have lived here and live here right now. Mr. Harper's decision to reinvest in this community is welcome and serves as a beacon of leadership for the other land owners. Giving back to the community will make us stronger. Throughout our discussion, he has always showed that he's going to do the right things for the community. I greatly appreciate the positive attitude and his willingness to go to this extra mile.
Hilltop and Trafalgar are over 55 years old, and it's a labor of love, and it's time to bring it into the new generation. We're upgrading many, many things. Sometimes it's on the inside and the outside. Sometimes they're minor, the accumulation of minor improvements. Sometimes they're major, sometimes they're very major. And we have discussions to take it up several notches ongoing with the city now. And we hope to work out there are details still to follow. But one of the thing I can announce is we will have a new entrance at the intersection of Dayton Drive and Oak Tree Road that we have final approval from the city. We need one more signature from the county, and that work should get done in the spring. And we have a plan that is still in process to widen the median along Dayton Drive. It's about 1,000 feet. Right now it's about 2.5 feet wide. It's not attractive. To make it 8 feet wide with all sorts of landscaping. And we hope to convince the power company to put the lines under the median so it'll be really much more attractive. And potentially build a clubhouse on site or on adjacent property. So we're very, very committed to Hilltop, Trafalgar, and Hidden Valley, and Oak Tree Road, Oak Tree Village, which are also adjacent properties that we manage.
A significant reinvestment into Hilltop and Trafalgar properties. Hilltop is in the heart of Oak Tree Road and is a home to hundreds in our community. As a president of the Indian Business Association, I want to thank Council President Ajay Patil, Councilman Joe Coyle, and Mahesh Bhagya from Mayor's Office for coordinating on this project. I also want to thank the Halperin Group and the Jack Halperin for recognizing the importance of reinvesting in our community.